So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
What are you doing? Please! You don't have to kill us!
And we're under order from the leadership of the Red Line to stop the epidemic. And you're all infected.
They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go, tell everyone. Tell it. It was the Reds.
Something's out there. If the Red Dragon sleeps
the provision of
the possibility.
So what he's got in his pocket? No bullets?
Sure love to get stuck now.
What? What is this? What the hell is this?
Shut down!
I'm throwing it in the cabinet!
Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that we can
go forward. Lesnitsky says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Thank you.
burn the ashes.
What a nightmare.
Intruder!
Don't stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic, but not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask, and I give her to you. I'll count to five.
Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsubaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission. Nothing around me, empty and cold, as if I were just a spark from the fire flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Come here, darling. Don't look there.
What's that, Papa? Who's
that? You see the face?
As if... looks like 8 bucks.
Oh!
Yes,
it's
oh! Hey! Anybody? What do I do now?
Somebody!
What do I do? Hey!
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves and the mask.
Yes, I know that.
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus, but trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-viral now. Without the original strain.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please explain.
I'm sorry, Colonel. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now, after all these years?
Bioweapons. My God. Just in case, I have some Rangers questions. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the metal.
You! Yes, you! You can come through!
Step
away, I won't shoot!
Hold on, stop, or I'll shoot!
Happy to know that you and Anna are all right. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
But I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
You boys, I'm here. I can't let you go.
The refugees sure were lucky. The Stoblin's Rangers were here. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire. Hansa could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees and the hospital. Perhaps that could help them.
sorry. That's forbidden without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. Permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon after this.
Well, we sure got lucky that Rangers were here. Why did they fight anyway? What do they care?
Buy without a second thought. You won't find cheaper. They'd be happy to sell, but you can't carry
them. Where's this profit?
Just buy these. They'll prove a great investment. Best box shot is made in France. You can take that to the bank.
It's their job.
Hey, Ranger! Have us some ammo!
Stuff like this from the very beginning.
Good luck!
What?
Come here, Ranger! Let's haggle! Hey, some throwing this cheap! Grenades, great price! Good luck with your trade!
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine. And they are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
In the tunnels, Ranger!
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
We've got an outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Red will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is a certain...